6 months, half a year, and it's time for my return to La La Land. I'm leaving Minneapolis now. It is 12:30. I was supposed to leave a bit earlier, but I am hoping to travel to Lincoln today, although that's 6.5 hours, and knowing me, I have to stop every couple of hours. It's pretty dull here today, but it's 57 degrees, and I just want to say, so I've got 19,650 miles on my clock at the moment, so we'll see what the whole week takes. I'm going to do my video diaries every day, just to sort of let you know that I'm still alive, and how it's all going, and I hope that there's some fun places that I visit, and some fun stories to share with you all. Anyway, more later, but I just wanted to say hi, and the journey begins. Bye now.
Hi.
So I've been traveling for 2 hours, although I did stop twice. So, and I've just crossed a border. So I am now in Iowa. So I've gone from Minnesota to Iowa, and I may be in a whole other state by the time I reach Lincoln. I may be in Nebraska. I remembered just before I left that I needed to change or let my credit card people know that I was going to be crossing many different states, because you have to let them know that you're moving around. So yeah, I think I'm going to be in like 4 or 5 different states as I cross the country. It's all pretty flat, pretty dull. It's a little bit like England, basically. But it's getting a bit more sunny, so that's nice, unlike England. But everything's going well already, and I'll see you soon. So it's now 5:30. I started at 12:30 today, and I'm not sure how many miles I've done, but I'm definitely into probably nearly like coming up to like 200 or something. It's been great. It's been straight and easy peasy. I've been listening to Hamilton for an hour. I've listened to the first disc of this, The Subtle Art of Not Giving a, which is brilliant. And now, 71 degrees. I got out earlier on and to get some petrol, some gas, and it was like 76 degrees. I was like, oh my god, it's so hot. And now, I am about to drive through what looks like a big storm. I can see it's like grey clouds and flash lightning, and it's not raining or anything yet, but I imagine I am going to drive through something pretty scary. So wish me luck, and I don't know if you can see it flashing as I do this. I'm going to, oh no, I can't turn it around while I'm recording. I'll turn it around in a minute if I'm driving through it. So here goes. It's pretty dark up ahead.
It doesn't look as dark on the screen for some reason, but I don't know if you can see the flashes that are coming. Oh god. Let's see how this goes. I feel like I'm in that movie, like what is it called, like Chasing the Storm or something. Or what is it called, tornado. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Oh! Okay guys, it goes.
Shit. I'm back. It's still pretty horrible, and sometimes it was so I couldn't see a thing, especially if something went past me. But I can see that there is a light at the end of this, and I'm gonna get to the end in a minute. But it's still like lightning. I don't hear any thunder. That's the weird thing. It's just lightning the whole time. And yeah, I don't think I've driven through rain quite like that. So it was quite scary, but I guess that's what I've got to deal with on a road trip. So I see light, and I see that it's going to be okay. And it's pretty dark, but that was a bit scary. Anyway. All will be well. God, the lightning literally just went across sideways, not even downwards. But that's, I prefer that. Sideways to down is good. Okay, more in a bit. I'm out. Pretty much the rain is stopping. The sun is shining in front of me randomly. And you can probably see through the back of my window, if you can. It's pitch black behind me, where the storm is. And ahead, I can see the light. Hallelujah! Thank God! Woo! That was scary. That kind of woke me up. So I think I've got another, how much do I got? Another hour and a half to go to my first stop, which hopefully is in Lincoln, where I will look for my first hotel. And that was a bit of an exciting moment to share with you all, but I am fine, I'm at the other end, and all is well with the world.